Hey everyone, welcome back to Command & Conquer 3 Tiberium Wars and welcome back to Operation Stiletto. This time we're going to complete this mission with all the secondary objectives, well, two of which there are. And yeah, may as well get you guys over here already. And gather you guys here, I suppose. Yeah, this mission is not easy because you only have a limited control over whether or not one of the construction yards gets blown up, which is kind of annoying because you might just end up... Hopefully they destroyed this guy here. Okay, let's group, put you into one group. You only have limited control over what... Where did I put those? Oh, there they are. So you can go get over to these power plants, you can collect these crates here. And here we go. You guys can get over to these power plants here. You two will take this over. And hopefully we can pull this off before they build too much stuff. So you get over here. I'll try to take over this entire base here so they get low power. So get all of you into position, including you guys. So do we have a designated guy for this? No, we do not. So you will be that. So let's go into planning mode. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and go.
Building captured. New construction. The GDI main base has been neutralized.
So
GDI core command center captured.
You get in here.
What the heck is going on? Take them out.
So let's get two of these. And you get some. Get me two harvesters. Well, we did just draw attention, so no need to worry about that. So, you guys get in here and kill some stuff. Like this infantry here. So, actually, I may as well just build this here. And I guess I can build one of these here. And probably another crane. So where's my commando here? So my commando, I might need my commando to blow up this juggernaut. That's going to attack the alien base because it might actually blow up that drone platform and then we just lose. We don't want that to happen. So let's build the crane somewhere here, and let's get two refineries. And let's build you here. Don't really need that all that desperately, but okay. So, yeah, you can blow that up. I don't really care about that all that much. So, and then we want more refineries. You can put down here. And you guys blow up this. Oh, is the harvester still around? No, it's apparently not, but you can harvest here. I'll put another refinery down here, and then let's give me a tech center. So, this isn't under threat yet, which is good. So, where are those predators? Predators are hanging around here. You can just hang around here and blow up these GDI base defenses. Not that it's really necessary, just as a general thing. And... tech center is on its way, which is great. Let's build some anti-air here, because they might actually attack us with air units, so that could be useful.
Construction complete.
Maybe one more. Maybe we may as well build, upgrade one or two of these.
Construction complete.
And then we have to prevent both sides from eliminating one another.
Cannot deploy here.
So, which we will do by building mammoth tanks. Those mammoth tanks equals awesome. And also railguns. But mammoth tanks with railguns is even better. So I guess you can blow this up because otherwise it's going to take forever. Boom. And yeah, maybe one more of these here or so. So that bonus objective has been achieved. This one here is, so they're still defending this platform here. Well, we have to watch out for this one here because the aliens are now the stronger faction now that we have eliminated some of GI stuff. You can get over here just in case they do attack there. And wagon upgrades halfway done, so we have good number of harvesters here, which is good, which is also what we need. Could actually build another refinery here. Yeah, we could also build an iron cannon, which I probably want, but maybe not right now, because it will need some time to charge and it's not terribly necessary. So good, two more mammoth tanks and then we will move over to the alien base and hopefully. Actually, we could take the rig along because it's not like we really need it right where it is. Boom. So may as well have it. Actually, you can like sneak over here. There shouldn't be too much stuff in the way. Yep, and you get yourself fixed here as well. And so far it looks good. This is not under attack. So we want to eliminate this base here. And then this other alien base, and then this stuff should be safe. So let's get over here. You hang out here, and you guys may as well blow up this stuff here because I can. Then let's get one more refinery, and then let's also get more mammoth tanks. So this one here is, damn, that is not good, that's a tripod. Oh god, I'm actually going to lose this, yeah. Well, that's too bad. We can try to intervene here, but it's not going to work, so that is not what I wanted to happen. So yeah, that is, that's not going to work. They're going to destroy that and then we'll lose. This is why this mission is annoying if you don't cheese it. And because, I mean, I only have so much control over this. I guess I could have intervened earlier, but so quick look, they're not even repairing this. And yeah, there we go. Boom, lost.
I understand.
Back we are. This time this Titania almost blew up this grim construction yard. Well, it's dead now. So I might just hang out here. And hope that this time they won't destroy this construction yard here. So mammoth tanks are again on the way. Yeah, this is, I didn't really do anything all that much differently. It's mostly luck based, and this base here is really difficult to reach. So if someone attacks this base here, especially that one Titan, then at least you can just, let's get you over here, then at least you can just get over there with a commando and blow it up. The other way around is a little bit of a different story. So you guys can actually join the mammoth tanks. You're not going to be super efficient at it, but you'll do the job. Do you have the ray gun upgrade yet? No, I do not. So I definitely want that. And I think if I make it to this GDI base here, then we'll be for the most part safe. Well, we can keep the GDI base safe. That is. This is probably why you should stay here instead. And I don't think the GDI is going to mount any significant attack against this base here anytime soon. So we may as well move out with these guys here, because it's not like Predators look so cute compared to the mammoth tanks. And I may as well get another group of you guys up and running while these guys here try to reach their target. So this is not good, because it means this base here is probably under attack. What else? Oh yeah, should build some anti-air here. Oh, she lost a harvester here. That's not good. So I'll fix that later. So let's get up here. And this construction yard here will start blinking when it's under attack, whether or not it's still under attack currently. But it doesn't really matter all that much. So we can just, it looks like we can just roll into this base here. So yeah, we have to definitely have to save those guys by killing everything except, oh yeah, look at this. These guys here would have wasted that base if we hadn't. Oh, the Predators. Oh, the Predators are in first, so yeah, I'm afraid you guys will have to meat shield this one here. This one still seems to be safe. And oh, one of them actually survived that, sort of. So there we go. And then let's just get over here and hang out there. So that's said and done. You actually get me an APC and a couple of engineers. And you get me somewhere entire. Not that I really need it all that desperately anymore. But yeah, here we go. So you guys can just stay here and keep this safe. Actually stay here.
Ready for that battle base.
And now that GDI has been knocked out, this won't be destroyed, obviously. So that's essentially the situation we want. Oh, the battle base already here. Didn't see that. Didn't see that one around. Because so small and cute. So can you actually unfold yourself anywhere here? That would be really useful. There we go. So then all of you move a little bit back.
What do you have?
Enemy units sighted.
And just hang out here. You guys can hang out here to defend that base. And if need be to...
I can figure it out. Okay. Let's go to
all
work.
Of you are supposed... Oh.
When you are.
Wait. Oh yeah, I forgot. APC can only transport a single guy. Forgot about that. Times are over when APC could actually, you know, do the PC part of APC. But whatever. So you could probably use a... harvester buddy.
Training.
What's happening here? Oh, there's a base there. I kind of forgot about that. Yeah, I completely forgot about that. I guess we're going to blow that up then.
Mammoth tank.
Yep, that says it all.
Let's get to that tip zone.
So yeah, you guys can get over here. You're not going to get anywhere here. Yeah. And yeah, from the rest of this is for the most part a mop-up job.
Ready when you are. We're coming.
So let's just
you
evacuated here. You can get yourself fixed up again.
Everything's ready.
And let's take this over. Then we may as well get a barracks up and running. There's some money in these bases here. You can actually take that before you take anything else.
Has been neutralized.
They've taken the airbase command center. Evasive action.
Oh yeah, good complete. Luck with that.
Training.
So
enemy units sighted.
Got them construction yards. And I suppose you can blow this up. Something along those lines. Oh no, rocket guys, please. Oh, there's actually snipers here.
Mammoth tank.
You bastards.
Take 'em out.
There we go. So that was
codes.
A waste.
Unit recovered.
Let's recover these guys here because I like them. And it's pretty awesome. This doesn't count as building one, by the way. You have to actually build one. Otherwise this would be a lot easier. So just hang out here. And you can take all these power plants. Not that I need them, but it just makes me feel good to do that. And you may as well spit out some more mammoth tanks. But at the end of the day, that's really all you need. I'm so glad these guys can still attack air units as opposed to apocalypse tanks. There we go. That's exactly what we're going to do. And yeah, you just mop this up and then we can assemble an assault force and take out the rest of the aliens. So, may as well build an iron cannon control center. Not that it's really necessary, but whatever. So, then you... Where do you... Oh, you guys gather here. So may as well send you down here. I could probably just send all of these guys. Actually, you stay here. So I have at least one guard here of sorts. You can take these boxes here.
Armor superiority.
And you may as well advance a little bit. Where did I lose a unit? Oh, there's more snipers here. Oh, yeah, that explains it.
Park it there.
You know what? I don't even care.
Hang on.
Enemy units sighted.
So Bravo team can move over here. And Alpha Team, you... Oh, look at that, some mutants. How's it going, guys? Those guys are apparently neutral. Yeah, seems like it. There doesn't seem to be a mutant hovel secondary objective this time. Guess it's not that important, is it? So let's get that iron cannon up and running. So, because GI apparently has really lacks controls in that regard. Not that I'm complaining, mind you. This base here seems to be so weak, it might not even be worth taking it out. I can barely see anything. This is just all so dark. So, you can actually produce me one more engineer here. Oh, we're actually on attack here. Holy damn. Not that it really matters all that much. Because we can just build more stuff. If we lose this stuff here, there's more that where that came from. And damn, do they have a... Holy hell, how many of these walkers are these? Well, a lot less now. Okay, time for you guys to intervene. Those losses were a bit more severe than I intended them to be, but that's okay. We take out that lightning spike, or storm column, whatever. And not that I really need to take out the anti-air, but may as well. And then let's just move in and be awesome. Lightning spy. Oh wow, that's a lot of these guys here. This corrosive, whatever you call them. Okay, let's blow you up. Let's kill you. And we've almost reached that other base too. Wow, this base was a lot better defended than I thought it would be. We should probably actually kill this. There we go. Then kill this. Yep, that was way better defended than I thought it would be. But okay, I can live with that. Oh, there's a second one, didn't even see that. Yep, definitely have to rebuild this army here. Ah, it's okay. I'm already mostly there. Let's get more of these guys and more of those guys. And the rest is... the rest is actually just a mop-up job. So you get in here. And you will capture the mutant hovel for absolutely no reason. So, yeah, I could take over these guys again, but who cares? And yeah, harvesting operation is still on the way.
Hatch sealed.
Is there a reason why you are not harvesting? No, really. Why are you not? I guess that field had been exhausted at one point. Doesn't really matter. It's there now. I definitely built too many engineers. No doubt about that. So you can evacuate this guy here. And here we go.
New construction options.
I halfway expect these guys to just attack me afterwards because I took over their home, but I guess that's not the case. So never mind. Instead, let's wait until two more of these are ready and then we can move out again. More of these guys will follow anyway. And we could iron cannon the stuff, but then actually we could safely do that because you can't destroy a drone platform with one iron cannon zap. You could probably zap this area here relatively safely. You know what, let's just move over there. We've destroyed a good amount of their stuff now. This base here was never attacked during the mission. That is actually kind of nice. It's quite convenient. You can actually harvest here. And are you guys... What is with you and not properly harvesting, my friend? Never mind. So, get over here. I guess could bring you guys up there as well. And maybe build two more APCs for two of you. And yeah, here we go. Yeah, the rest of as long as you do manage to not get one of these constructions here killed more or less by accident, then this isn't that big of a deal. I recommend to have your commando ready here, So, in case that Titan that GDI has, which I think starts promoted and can easily get elite, in case that one makes you, gives you trouble, you can easily just... Oh, look at that. You can easily just eliminate it with a commando. Because your shadow teams, they are no use against vehicles. So, let's kill you so our backyard here is free. Oh, look at that. These guys, they're still easy prey. These guys are not going to give us much trouble. Even though their assets just hang out here for a while after they died. Yeah, may as well blow that up. Yeah, it looks like I did pretty much eliminate most of the stuff they had here. So let's kill you. Let's actually wait for these guys to come towards me. Yeah, I almost had it as it seems, because now there's barely any resistance here. So may as well kill the rest of the stuff they have. It looks great if all these ray guns just attack one target all at once. That looks awesome. So, and let's blow that up. And move in here so you can destroy the portal, whatever it's called. Warp hole, warp sphere, same thing. And these guys here. They have a very clean way of eliminating things, because they essentially just disappear after you destroy them. No footprints left. Let's blow this stuff up and then we're good. Yeah, we almost had it. Now we have almost no losses, so it looks like 2 or 3 more mammoth tanks. In the previous assault we would have been good, but well, it doesn't really matter now. So we're not speedrunning this. So, there we go. The road is clear here. So let's move you down and down there and eliminate whatever's around that other construction yard. You can move up here, you can move over here. Get your own number designated to you. May as well blow that up, just because. Oh yeah, we still have to. We still have to watch out that we build that one tripod before we actually capture that other screen construction yard. Otherwise, we're not going to fulfill the secondary objective, which is why we do this in the first place. So let's blow you up, and that should be it. We probably should have taken over those structures, because now we'll need some extra time to rebuild everything. But then again, who cares? So we've got enough resources. Tiberium fields are kind of running low, but it doesn't really matter all that much now. So there we go. Let's take that over.
Building captured. Second alien command center captured.
And let's start building stuff.
Data updated.
Yes, sir.
May as well destroy that power plant.
Construction.
You get over here. Oh, actually, you're already around, so that's fine.
New construction options.
Then let's get a... Oh, yeah, we can actually build a refinery here. That should give us something to do. And we've got an iron can here. I guess we may as well take out that sniper, I suppose. Not that it's really super important, but may as well do it. May we not. Boom.
Construction complete.
Was that sniper team even there? I don't know. Well, if it was, it sure as hell isn't anymore. So here we go. Let's get the warp sphere. And yeah, I think everything else has been eliminated.
Ready when you are.
You out of here.
Everything's ready.
And you
standing by
over here. So alien portal is almost on its way. This looks a little bit weird when it's red. It still looks kind of cool, but it looks a little bit strange. You can see that it's not quite the color scheme. Okay. Yep, may as well watch this. Okay. Are you going to say anything or no? Okay. I suppose not. I'm okay with that. So we need a technology assembler. You should have captured that. Wasn't there one in the space down there? Maybe there was. So we need a nerve center for that. Let's get a nerve center. Can get that too. No problem. Slowly but surely we're moving there. I mean, I did have actually... Oh, so these are gone. Otherwise, I guess if you capture them after getting the objective, then it counts as having fulfilled that objective. But if you do it before that, it probably doesn't. It might even count if you have one at the time, but I didn't, so who cares? Should have left one here. Yep, could have sped this up by quite a number of different ways, but who cares? So, anything else I could do in the meantime? Nope, just hang around here. Tiberium vibration scan.
Enemy units sighted.
Oh, there's still... Oh yeah, still this guy here around. The Swarm. May as well call the Swarm to attack the Harvester. Can they even attack that, or are they anti-infantry only? I'm not quite sure, doesn't really matter. They can attack that, but they will be eliminated by this Harvester sooner rather than later. Yep, definitely. Put you down here.
Our base is under attack.
And can I actually fix you? Yeah, you can be fixed. Sweet. Just wasting time here. Until that tripod is a go. We even have zone troopers here. I think we have... Do they have the entirety of their stuff? We can't build commandos, as it seems. But, oh, we can build commandos. So there we go. Got the tripods, for whatever reason. And where's my engineer?
What do you have?
There you are, and that should be... No. Don't do it.
It's all ready.
There we go.
The alien base has been neutralized.
Awesome.
What are these aliens but more fools blind to the prophecy of Cain?
Objective complete.
Yep, there we go. That's been completed as well. Mission accomplished indeed. Yeah, this wasn't terribly exciting. Slightly luck-based. And just took a little longer. So there we go, 24 minutes. That was rather lengthy. Let's see. There we go. Got all of this, got all of this, and got all of this. Okay, what was this? You know what, whatever. I'm not going to play this again. So thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care, and goodbye.